been decent folk.
That's an interesting approach to law enforcement.
So is the floating X.
There's the dumb rat bastard now. Let's follow him. See what kind of hole he crawls into.
Whip!
Mount up, Marston. Walton's our man.
He spotted you. Stay on him, boy.
Horse!
Walton's bad as you say he is. Why don't we just beef him now while we got the chance?
Because that ain't how the law works.
Is that right, Marshal?
And alive, he can still talk.
Doesn't sound like he's a man to be reasoned with.
He ain't. But a few days of my hospitality and he'll be telling me what I need to know. All the gang's been growing fast.
How long is easy money for easy work?
Yola Spring, Gap Tooth Ridge, these boys get around.
Doink.
Walton's the start, but there's plenty more where he came from. Ooh, there.
Let's go.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Giddy up, boy. No!
Get back on, you fool. We're going.
Yeah, well, you know, you keep up and I'll be there. He's on my mini-map. I can catch him. I'm loving that. I do love the music in this game.
Looks like he's holed up at the old Pleasant's house. Let's hold up a minute and find a spot for our horse.
Looks like we got company, boys.
Damn. Take cover.
Okay.
We'll work our way up this hill.
Hey, yeah, you, over here.
Marston, I got you covered. Move up to that wagon.
There's one behind the crate.
Take him down.
Get to that crate. I got you covered.
This way. Take that fella behind the rock, boys.
You ain't getting there, Walton.
Oh, I knocked his hat off.
I got you, boys. Make a move for that boulder.
Quick. Down. Whoa. One. Two. Shifty. Quick. Hide.
Just walk away.
Quick.
Hey, wake up. We got trouble. I got Viking ancestors.
Come on, Marston. I can't take them all.
Where is he? Hang on, I'm crouching. The game's not...
Walton inside the house. Let's see if we can take him alive.
Okay.
Walton, your killing days are over. It'll be trial and for you.
We got him now.
Not a bad shot, Mr. Marston. Why don't you check in with me next time you're in town?
I don't want to be no policeman, Marshal.
Nor did I, my friend. I can promise you that. I'll see you soon, Mr. Marston.
See you soon.
So have we now got a base or something? Come on. Yeah, we got money. We got some more honor. Ah, case. Walton's gang outfit menu. Alternatively, dishonorable people will react positively if you have own one. Alright. Well, we got some money in there, so. Right. Ah. kit. Basic campsite. What did I click A for? Travel to destination. Travel to Armadillo. Okay. Five finger fillet. What's in here then?
This establishment welcomes you.
Hello, friend.
Everything here is proudly made right here in the USA.
Have you just got food? Okay. Oh, so I can sell stuff to you. Oh, that was what the skinning animals thing was for. Okay.
You're welcome here anytime.
Alright, let's go do another Marshall mission. Because that's just a lot of shooting. And the shooting is fun. Right, quick, just do a drink.
Hello? Hello? It's Armadillo 731. What is it with these things? Hello? It's a new line. Hello? Hello?
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. Yeah, if it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of days.
Yeah. I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest, and they can do it in 6 days.
Very nice.
Things have changed.
They've gotten away from me. Hello? I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest goodness.
I'm not sure I do.
Marshall! Marshall! Marshall, I've just been up in the canyon, spying like you said. I think I seen me a couple of them.
He looks like a potato.
I think it was the Baller twins.
Mr. Potato's son.
Well, it was a group of four men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them looked like any of Gulch's hands, so yes, sir, right now.
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's going to hold you back in life, even worse than your lazy eye.
Potato!
Let's go. You ride with us again, Marson?
Will you help me?
I will try.
It'd be my pleasure.
Follow the potato!
I'm a terrible mom.
Mount the horse! Frank!
Hello there! How long you been working for the government, Marston?
I don't work for the government.
Well, I got a telegram from some federal clowns in Blackwater that says otherwise.
Are you some kind of vigilante?
You don't look like no government, boy.
I guess it's complicated. I came because it was made impossible for me not to.
You sure are a tight-lipped son of a bitch, mister.
I guess I am. I ain't gonna dig this hole no deeper.
Ain't you all proud and superior? Don't forget you need us more than we need you. Bill Williamson folded you up like an empty purse the last time, if I remember correctly.
Never down, Jonah.
Listen to your boss, Jonah. There's a good boy. Otherwise, I'll put a hole in your hillbilly head and watch your tiny brain drain out.
I like this person.
I'll be honest with you, Marston. I ain't for all this government interference.
Believe me, Marshal. Neither am I.
I try to keep the federal boys happy. I mean, we need all the help we can get. But what does a flannel-mouthed city boy who's never forked a bale of hay in his life know about a state like New Austin?
Nothing, I reckon.
All this manifest destiny hogwash, taming a wild land. Not far now. Eyes open, boys.
We's be the apocalypse, boys. Spread a war, spread a pestilence, spread a famine, and a potato.
All right, boys. Easy. Let's proceed on foot from here. Let's move up the canyon towards the fort. Be ready, boys. We're probably going to be outnumbered.
And those bastards ain't short on firepower, neither.
Let's see how many there are. If we can take them alive, good. If not, smoke the sons of bitches.
Okay.
Music to my ears, Marshall.
Bet none of you will do any shooting as well, will you? Leave it all down to me.
Damn! Those bastards were waiting for us!
Go this way. Wait, no, I don't.
Stop falling behind. We gotta push forward.
What? Who? Didn't listen. I'm gonna go this way. Follow man. Follow Big Boss. Big Boss.
Look out! There's two behind that rock.
Yeah, and I'm confused by rocks.
Come on, Chris.
Spooky.
Surrender, or I'll kill you all.
Spooky.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Sir, are you sure?
Hellfire. I got two. There's our boys on the other side.
Cool.
Watch out!
Oh!
Nice shot!
Banana!
Move down and take those bastards in the camp.
Hang on. What can you loot then?
I'm giving you one last chance to put your hands in the air! Come on, stop lagging.
With your hands in the air like you,
you
don't care.
You hear? You're gonna die.
Dead. Ooh, action shooting. And boop deep.
Search the camp, Marston. I'll wait for you a short ways up this ridge.
Okay. Looting. Good. Looting. Any more? For any more? Loot. Yeah. Loot.
This is mighty generous of you, mister.
Yeah. And a little bit more loot.
Let's go, Marston! We gotta
hang on, I wanna loot the trunk. I can't. I'm confused by trunks. Looting.
Let's go. Be careful. I think I spotted some snipers. Eyes up! Sniper! Come on! Give him hell!
What?
Well, come on then!
Oh.
Over there! Get those thieving bastards!
Quick.
Stay with me!
Quick.
Jesus, well!
Oh, him. Did I get him? What?
Come on! Pull foot, Marston!
Whoa. Spook.
Get to the rest of the boys.
No! Oh. We died. No.
Look out! There are them snipers! Christ alive!
Ow. Oh.
Put down your gun and surrender!
Oh.
I've got my shooting pin.
Follow me! Oh my good God!
Got him, I think.
Nice and steady now. Don't leave yourself open.
Hang on.
I can hear more gunshots. Quick, let's go help my deputy.
One. Reload quicker, John. Spook. Ba-na-na-na. Where are you going? I think he's a little bit lost. This bridge doesn't sound at all healthy. Push him off the bridge. Safety! Secretaries!
This looks as good a spot as any. Gather around, listen up. Let's get as close as we can before opening fire.
Hang on, how much ammo have I got? 86. Oh, it says it above the minimap. Okay, I didn't realize. Alright. Hang on. Are these the bad people? Are these the bad people? Out. Ha ha! Ha ha! Come on. Pop goes the weasel. Doink. Yeah, I know. Amazing. Woohoo!
You got him.
I know I did. And oh.
For the love of God, I think that's all of them. Fine shooting, boys. Now come on, let's untie those hostages.
Let's untie the hostages.
Thanks, Marshal. We're indebted to you with our lives.
Just get them cattle back safe.
All right.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you.
And well done, Mr. Marston.
Yes, well done. Now, about Williamson.
I'll do what I can. You know, as you can see, this country is infested with all manner of scum.
Say that again.
But one other thing, Marston. Mr. Johnson, sir. It's Mr. Wes Dickens. He's missing.
Who?
Mr. Wes Dickens, the tonics merchant. He was due in town last week.
Oh, the narcotic and bat piss salesman. Town's housewives out of their money with promises of eternal youth.
Yes, him, but I think you're being a little unfair. He's helped a great many of the county, and many of the townsfolk are really missing him.
You hear that, Marston? We just butchered a gang of thieves. And the town is up in arms about a missing snake oil merchant. I am so glad to be serving such a wise and respectable people. Come on, Eli.